Hej, jag heter Emma Nolan. Jag är 17 år och jag är gay. Ni kanske har talat om låtsasbalen i Dorotea. Det var jag. Det var fruktansvärt på många sätt och vis, och jag ägnade så mycket tid på att tycka synd om mig själv. Vi många har någon vi älskar som världen inte förstår. Och vi alla har historier att berätta. Det här är min.
Some hearts can't conform, fitting the norm, flaunting their love for all to see. I tried to change, thinking how easy life could be. I just kept on failing, I guess that was a sign that there wasn't much hope for this unruly heart of mine. Then you came along, and right or wrong, feelings began to overflow. We had to hide, thinking that no one else could know. And not having you near me was where I drew the line. So I had to conceal this poor unruly heart of mine. And though I don't know how or when, but somehow I learned to see, no matter what the world might say, this heart is the best part of me. So fierce, all in the past, fading so fast, I won't stay hidden anymore. I'm who I am, and I think that's worth fighting for. And nobody out there ever gets to define the life I meant to lead, this poor unruly heart. Oh. I meant to lead with this unruly heart.